We all make mistakes. Yeah, even the best of us. Somehow, while trying to do right, we mess things up along the way. We disappoint others. We disappoint ourselves.
We all make mistakes.
But it's not over.
It's not over.
We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. Oh yes, for a saint is just a sinner who fell down, but we can stay there. And God
save us. Hey Trini, what's going on? I am glad to see that you're back. And one thing that I wanted to say off gate was that well, see, this is one reason I love YouTube, man. You know, we're all here for each other, man. You know, you know, like you asking forgiveness for this and that, and you know, I mean, it's not even really necessary. You know, I mean, we're all going through this. We know how it is, man. You know, forgive yourself. You know, that's one thing that I've learned, that that's can be like the hardest thing. You know, it's not getting forgiveness, but forgiving ourselves for, you know, letting ourselves down, you know, and not staying the course, you know. So, you know, we're behind you, man, you know, and we got to get back on this thing. You know, I've been there myself, you know, and going through it now, have my ups and downs and falling down, getting back up and whatnot, but you know, we're staying in it. You know, this is a lifelong journey, you know, and failure is not an option. You know, we're going to do this. And however long it takes, you know, that's one thing I've ingrained in my mind, is not putting a time limit on, you know, on these things. I'm not going to lose all the weight I need to lose in a week, you know, so just long as progress is being made, you know, that's satisfactory, you know. So I say, you know, and that to me, you making this video just shows your character, your integrity, you know, to be real and know, you know, and it's for a reason, you know what I'm saying? It's somebody that's gonna watch this video and be like, wow, you know, I thought I was the only one felt like that, going through that. You know, she doing it, I can do it. You know what I'm saying? And that's what we're all here for. That's what, you know, this community is here for, man. You know, and, you know, I thank God for that, man, because it's a godsend, man. You know, a lot of times when, you know, you might not have someone to talk to or you know, your own support system, you know, these videos help, man, you know. So you hang in there, and you know, I know, I see, oh, whew, that's why I couldn't be no doctor, bro, because I just looking at your ankle, I was like, you know, I can, oh, that looks nasty, man. So, you know, you take your time and get better, and you know, do what you can. You know, I know you're limited in, you know, the physical activity, physical exercise you can do and whatnot, but, you know, just get better, and, you know, we're all behind you, I'm behind you, you know, and, you know, we got to get that, get our team back, man. You know, we was doing our thing, man, and so, yeah, we got to get our, you know, we got to get this collab back, you know what I'm saying, going, you know, so, yeah, so, I will end this on that note, and glad to see you back. You know, give me a call. All right, now I'll holler at you later. Peace.